This is the son of animal. This is the manimal.
Since I was a little boy, I've had one thing on my mind: women. And I love everything about them. The way they look, the way they smell, the way they feel. Well, this is a story about obsession. Obsession in the purest sense.